Hi, this is Raxel and welcome back to my channel. And in this video I will show you guys how to install Corvus OS. This is the latest build, VS 3.1, and the code name is Medusa. It's Android 12L. Alright, you can download the ROM, and this ROM is OS's vendor based custom ROM, and it uses PSSG kernel, and you need Android 11 firmware to flash this custom ROM. Alright, now let's reboot into custom recovery and then start flashing. And my phone is decrypted, and okay, so it's not encrypted, so I will flash DFE, disable force encryption. But if your phone is encrypted, then you don't need to flash DFE or disable force encryption. Alright, you can check whether your phone is encrypted or not encrypted. Just go to security and you will see encryption credential. You will find that whether it's encrypted or decrypted. Alright, now let's go to wipe and select Dalvik cache system vendor data, and this other partition we need to wipe, swipe to wipe. And I'm using the latest unofficial Orange Fox custom recovery to flash this custom ROM. First, select the firmware that is Android 11 firmware. Add to queue and select Corvus OS. Swipe to install. This will take few minutes, so please be patient and wait for the complete installation. Don't try to cancel the installation or you will stuck in fast boot mode or your phone might get soft brick. Alright, okay, it's installed. Here you can see customization, stability, performance. Alright, now the two file, Android 11 firmware and the Corvus ROM, has been completely installed. Right now, if you are encrypted, then go to wipe and format data, type YES and then click the tick mark. But I am not going to do that. In my case, my phone is decrypted, so I need to flash disable force encryption. You can skip this part if your phone is encrypted. You don't need to flash this file if your phone is encrypted, but if your phone is not encrypted, then you need to flash disable force encryption. Now just reboot into system. Now let's see how it goes. And there you go, the Corvus logo boot animation. And this is how you can install any custom ROM in your Redmi K20 Pro. If you guys enjoy watching this type of content, then please hit that like button and subscribe the channel. And don't forget to turn on the notification bell to get notified whenever I post new video in the future. Alright. Corvus OS. Speech services by Google keep stopping. You can see this in every custom ROM. It's very common. Close F. I hope you guys enjoy watching this type of content, and I will catch you in the next one. You have a good day. Always keep smiling. Peace out. Goodbye. Even when we say goodbye, you won't forget.